Hi, this is Hank. So we went to Pit Canine because we were having a lot of reactivity issues with Hank. We were having like a pretty low quality of life because we felt we couldn't really take him anywhere without him, you know, attacking other dogs, lunging at other dogs. So it just felt like a safety concern. We're people who are outdoors a lot, travel a lot, do all that kind of stuff, and we like to bring our dogs. So it was a pretty big hindering for us to feel like we had to limit that to Hank. Since we started training with Pit Canine, we can take Hank literally anywhere, on leash, off leash. He responds like in a snap of a finger. It's crazy. It's hard to believe in like such short time that he's come so far. We're extremely grateful to Pit Canine for helping Hank along the way. So we had a bit of an incident with Hank in the house. He had a lot of like resource guarding issues, especially with our other dog. Her being a senior, we were pretty concerned for her safety. To the point where we were setting up cameras in the house. I was constantly checking on them throughout the day. It was just like a very stressful feeling for me to leave the house every time I would try to go. Ever since then, Hank is like extremely well behaved in the house. Again, takes commands like with a snap of a finger. I can trust him to be alone with my other dog. I know that they're both gonna be safe and that they're just coexisting happily now. On and off leash at Bell Park, Moonlight Beach, in stores, like literally he can go anywhere and I feel a lot more confident now, and I'm sure Hank is a lot more confident as well. Like every day now when I try to put the dogs out, they're not bolting it down the stairs. Like he'll sit up there and wait. And he takes his turn and like it's just, he's mad. Yeah, it's nice. You cannot say my name.
Rock star.